asumir lo que Dios Padre nos ha dicho,
that because we didn't submit to what God has already
hoy estamos
said,
pasando muchas consecuencias.
We are still going through a lot of consequences.
Y hemos preferido muchas veces,
and many times we have preferred,
pasar esa consecuencia y no asumir,
to endure the consequences rather than to obey.
Es necesario que entendamos,
there is a need for us to understand,
que al único que debemos asociarnos,
that the only one we must associate
Santo,
to is the Holy Spirit.
El mal,
evil,
nos ofrece muchas vías,
is always offering us all
para
kinds
que usted
of ways,
y yo nos desviemos,
so that you and I deviate from
para
the
que cojamos
truth,
el camino equivocado,
so we take the wrong way. That is why you
tenemos
and
que dejarnos dirigir,
we need to be directed
del Espíritu Santo,
by the Holy Spirit.
Él es el único que quiere lo mejor para nosotros.
He is the only one that wants the best for us.